Josh Bates, Rye House the visitors to Sheffield this Thursday, and it's going to be another important meeting for the side.
Yeah, it's going to be a big one this Thursday, but Rye House is not the strongest team around Sheffield, but we'll give it a go and see our team pull together and we'll see how it goes.
And obviously you want to keep your home form going. Rye House have got a few riders who could cause a few problems perhaps.
Yeah, there is a few that can cause a few problems, but we'll see how it goes. These Swedish and these other people might find Sheffield a bit hard for them, but we'll see how it goes.
Good to have Brady Kurtz at number one again this Thursday.
Yeah, Brady is unbelievable around Sheffield, really quick. So he always does a number one job around Sheffield, so that's easier for the team, not as much pressure on other people, because Brady is that good round there.
A good workout for a few of the boys, including yourself, last Thursday. For yourself, good to get back in the points after being away through illness for a couple of meetings, but also good to see Arthur get his first maximum in British Speedway as well.
Yeah, we were really good, to be fair. Track were good, fans turned out, everything were really good. Yeah, it's good to see Arthur get his maximum, might make his confidence higher. Yeah, it was just good meeting all around.